Hi, welcome to Quest Charter Academy. I'm Kelly Osterhout and I'm the principal here. Please come on inside so we can share all the great things going on inside. Quest Charter Academy is a safe school. All of our visitors and volunteers are required to sign in on our Raptor system to do a quick background check to ensure the safety of all of our students. When you come into the office, you'll also be greeted by our friendly office staff. At Quest Charter Academy, we believe that building strong and successful parent partnerships will help us build a strong community. We even have a parent room dedicated for our parents so they can feel welcome when they do come here to the school.
At Quest Academy, we believe in the importance of building and maintaining relationships with our scholars. Our teachers greet each of our scholars at the classroom door every morning. This allows for opportunities to check in with each individual and ensure they start each day ready to succeed.
At Quest Academy, our mission is to prepare each of our scholars for college, and that starts right here in our kindergarten classrooms. From day one, we start the year getting to know each and every scholar in order to individualize instruction to meet their needs. We focus on the whole child, from reading to math and moral focus. We want to see each child succeed and develop a love for learning.
Hi, my name is Kristen Young and I'm the Dean of All Things Special, both special education and specials classes. One unique thing that Quest does is that all of our classrooms create something called a social contract. A social contract is an agreement that the teachers and students create together to establish the rules and expectations in the classroom. The first grade example behind me shows that the students and teachers agree to be nice to others, stay positive when you don't get your way, stay focused and listen, and to encourage each other. After completing the social contract, the teachers and students all sign it. The teachers then use the social contract for the remainder of the year when redirecting or when praising students for their behaviors.
We create smaller learning environments within the classroom. This includes one-on-one instruction, small group instruction, group projects, and individual projects to make sure that we are meeting the needs of all of our students. In third through fifth grade, we work on becoming more independent. This will ready our students for our middle school traditional or advanced learning track. We believe academic excellence, along with moral focus, helps to develop our leaders of the future. Moral focus is a key element to student success. Virtues such as respect, perseverance, compassion, and integrity are essential to what kids need to succeed. We make them part of school every day. Each month, students focus on a unique virtue. This builds self-awareness and stronger school community.
I'm Mrs. Ramirez, the middle school dean here at Quest Charter Academy. I'm currently in the middle school hallway where our students' lockers are housed. During transitions, this hallway becomes full of excitement and is full of student dialogue. In the background, you may notice our college flags. Each middle school classroom has its own college and it's typically linked to the teacher that's in it. Our middle school students have an AB schedule, which means that they have different classes from day to day. Our students will have math and English language arts every single day, with that other class being either science or social studies. Our middle school students also rotate through three different specials, one per trimester. As students prepare to go to high school, our teachers help support them not only academically, but also through our more focused program.
Hello, and welcome to our gym. This is where our whole school meets to begin each month to learn about our monthly moral focus virtue. This is also where our PE classes are held, where our students learn how to exercise their minds and body to develop lifelong healthy habits.
Welcome to our music room here at Quest. Our students in elementary school learn how to sing, read music, and play instruments. Our students in grades 5 through 8 have the opportunity to play a woodwind, brass, or percussion instrument in band.
Welcome to the art room. This is our beautiful studio where students create wonderful works of art.
Hi, at Quest here, we use technology to support learning in the classroom. We know it's important that students have access to a wide variety of classroom technology throughout the day. We have fantastic technology in the lab here, and we also have Chromebooks and laptops right in the classroom for the students to use.
At Quest Charter Academy, we have so much to offer. Highly skilled teachers, an excellent academic program, art, music, advanced classes, electives, clubs, sports, and so much more. With a commitment to hard work, good citizenship, and personal responsibility, we provide a secure learning environment where kids not only become good students, they also become great people.